Holy Bible, Ezra, Chapter 3, Verse 5. And after that, the regular burnt offering and the offerings for the new moons and all the fixed feasts of the Lord which had been made holy, and the offering of everyone who freely gave his offering to the Lord.